tonight, Home Depot, Halloween 2020. Let's check it out.
Beware of creatures lurking in the shadows.
Avoid the darkness if you can.
They have these guys.
Do you think people know this house is haunted?
Maybe. It won't take them long to figure it out.
And no, they don't come with the mask. The store just put it on. I don't know why they do this.
Because it's Lowe's, apparently. In my body.
Rats, too. Sooner or later will be a big pile of bones.
That's cool.
The veil between this world and the next is thinnest on Halloween night.
Which makes
yes,
tonight
they
the
are.
Perfect time to join
the Lord Matrimony. This guy. Him. Hope you like this.
Just wait and see.
I'm sure where his thing is. You got the skeleton. He has a different type of skeleton. Glow in the dark. And then you got the toxic waste barrel. Right here, same one from last year. It's cool to see a return. Same skeleton, you got minis. Mini skeletons. You got these guys. Version of his face. Yeah, I just light up on him. That's cool. I like him. There we go. Here are the frogs. The fish and the crawl. Better look at the fish. Right up on that one. book. I'm writing a button on that.
Yes, come closer. Come right up this way.
Oh, that's cool. Very cool.
I'd turn back if I were you.
Okay, we slowly go from the rest of the patio. Got the owls over here as well. Over here, I just got the pumpkins, various colors, various sizes. We got little signs, Happy Halloween, and blue with a ghost. There's a couple of caps on them. Pikachu, and this one's got the spider. And you got these cool pumpkins with different things engraved on them. Okay. We have some pillows. Happy Halloween with skulls. Couple with the orange moon and pumpkins for the tree. And that's the same one. And then the one with the bat and Billy, y'all. Cool, cool, cool. This giant sign, Happy Halloween, with the spider hanging down. And then over here you have the leaves. They're $30 for one leaf, and they're all different looks and designs to them. So you have a couple different options to choose from. And then you have this, whatever this is. Oh, it's a basket apparently. By the name, it's a Halloween basket. So. Eyeball joys. Good. The mummy's hammer doesn't work. Got a mirror that I don't know.
Right.
Oh, that's cool. Really cool.
It's alive! It's alive!
I see. And then over here you have some little bags of bones with the skull, with the skulls, $10 each. Oh, those are just skulls, and then down here you got a skull with some other body parts. Down here, which I assume for a little bit more than just the heads. And over here we have the tombstones, various designs. Choose from as well. They're all $15. Some really cool designs. Some stuff that light up, it looks like, but I don't know where the button is to try it. Maybe those only two. And then you got some smaller ones with some writings on them. Some designs as well. containers, like from the same design as the waste, toxic containers, with the big skull. Strobe lights. Oh, you can adjust the speed on that, that's cool. But the clock, well not the clock, the telephone. I don't work or a clock, apparently that one doesn't have audio on that one. That's for the tab on it. There with the light. That's really cool. Got these pumpkins. A couple of inflatables we're supposed to see in a minute. And these light bulbs are in this area. Different lighting effects for your display. It's cool. One number for Christmas license ones. Those are cool for little adults. Oh, a big eyeball. That one's really cool. And that's fog liquid and a fog hose. A fog machine. Oh, it's a timer. Alright. And then you got... Oh, this is... Oh, it says turn back. And it has like a purple glow, which I assume it'll be up there on the display. Halfway torch, flames, flicker flames. And then you got this holiday projector. Projector that does projects different things on like a window on your of your house. Then here's the actual fog machine right there. Another style. Those are, that one's actually pretty. 59 and 60, and then this one's a 30. What different lights, inflatables. That's some of the some of the key lights. Lighting. They got more lights. But they have two different colors. Maybe you can change the colors. But I don't know. Maybe you got this. They have on display. So the boys call out Frankenstein, Jack, Minion, Saul, Scarecrow, and then the dragon, which is unfortunately sideways at the moment. And then below that you go to the lighting decor on display. Some of the pumpkins and the torch lights, big spider. As well, it looks like a mermaid skeleton is up there. Then over here you got a pumpkin. It looks like a Frankenstein skeleton in the car. And a pumpkin with the tree. And maybe that's not, oh no, those aren't trees. Those are bats, it looks like. In the pumpkin. It's really cool. More inflatable options at Lowe's. little witch, little ghost. There's a more, but the ghost is more cutesy. Then you got the pumpkin, the ghost, candy corn, the time pumpkin man, another scarecrow, the tombstone, the big tree, Frankenstein in a plane, a skeleton breaking out from the ground. It looks like another big pumpkin, the scarecrow from the front, cool Grim Reaper, a minion, what they call Happy Haunting, sign of a ghost, a spooky tree, and a big spider, as well as a dragon from the front. Oh, and they don't have him up, but here's the werewolf. But he's from those every year. We know what he does. It's just he has a different print for the shirt. Oh, and you got more spider web. Well, you got spider web here too. For $5. And apparently a spooky water bottle. No. So someone just probably left out there. Over here you got some queens. Skeleton to put on like a sliding glass and door or a window. Different styles on those guys too. As well as another wreath. And you got more. Alright, so that's it for Lowe's Halloween 2020. Some very cool stuff they have at Lowe's for this year. Definitely some I might have to come back and purchase. So, really hope you enjoyed. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the next video.